New info at 10. We're learning more about that tragedy in Fayette County. Tonight, one of the two girls who died from a possible drug overdose is being identified by her father. They attended Fayette-Ware High School and died just hours before the school's graduation ceremony yesterday. 16-year-old Alyssa Thorne had just completed her junior year. Another, as yet unidentified, 16-year-old girl also died. A 17-year-old girl is recovering from her overdose.